man who would be Bond. Premieres Monday at 10 on Showcase.